Sunset Coliseum. Select battle. Battle 1. Can the challenger win once more? They're ready to battle and are awaiting their trainer's orders. The stage is set and the curtain is up. Earthquake tears open the ground! Taken out already. Porygon Z is sent out. Its special attack grows. A beautiful attack. Hit by psychic. Taken down by an intense blow. Rapidash is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Torch by Flare Blitz. Taken down by an intense blow. Lantern is sent out. The Colosseum is burning with excitement. Lantern fell asleep. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. The red corner still can't move. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. That's a hit this time. The Pokemon in the red corner is still sleeping. The battle has reached its final stage. Nicely done. The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. Its attack missed. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Pierced by Mega Horn. It went down! Game, set, and match! The blue corner has won the game! Elements intimidates its opponent. The sight of Pokemon battling against a beautiful sunset, it's truly moving. The battle begins. Earthquake tears open the ground. Taken out already. Salamence is sent out. The red corner has already taken some serious damage. However, this battle is just getting started. The blue corner calls their Pokemon back. Garchomp is sent out. It hits. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? That hurt. Rushing blow! A huge amount of damage! It's down! Flareon is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. The move fails. Nicely done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. The blue corner calls their Pokemon back. Salamence is sent out. It hits. It just got burned. The Colosseum is burning with excitement. Getting intense. The battle has reached its final stage. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. Hit by return. It went down. Garchomp is sent out. It seems that its physical condition is not so good. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. A hard hit from Body Slam. It's down and out. The game is now over. The blue corner pulled off an impressive victory. This is an important battle for both trainers. Neither side can afford to give up in this battle. Slowbro is sent out. The battle begins. The red corner makes the first attack. It hits. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. Hit! The air in the Colosseum is tense. Dodrio starts to attack. Solid hit. Slowbro restored its health. Outcome is still up in the air. Who will reach for victory first? A small hit. Both corners are carefully examining their opponent. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Hit! Slowbro restored its health. The battle's outcome is still up in the air. Who will reach for victory first? Much has happened. Who will change things up? Dodrio starts to attack. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Amount of damage. It's down. Ludicolo is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Blow! The red corner barely holds on. A chilling breeze can be felt in the Colosseum. Dodrio starts to attack. Nailed by Drill Peck. A huge amount of damage. It's down. Relum is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. huge amount of damage. It's down. Game, set, and match. The blue corner lost. The challenger was defeated. What a shame. Victory was so close.